another abandoned town.
Demons everywhere. Fangs in the dark.
Gah! He bit me!
Careful! He's a wild one.
What's it to you?
Come, I'll explain. There is evil staring in the ruins to the north. That poor monk back there must have gone inside. Even a holy man like him was driven mad by whatever he saw. Could you protect us from whatever is up?
Yeah.
returned.
The old ruins are clear. Your
lost souls! All of you!
I need more time.
You are blessed like us now.
That was all of them. Light willing. Madman. Those heretic...
Cleanse the darkness in this place.
The ones I was fed. Is this real?
You came to thank the light.
You collapsed inside.
Is anyone here? What are you hiding back here?
Short fangs. The Angel in Arius. Let's not linger. Key Overshot lies just ahead.
Hold. To enter the city, you must first...
We have no time for this. To enter Key Overshot...
Take a piece of holy cedar wood from the shrine and inscribe it with the sin which troubles you. Then...
Fear.
As the fire burns the wood, so too will the light burn away your
soul. Good. You must feel as though...
So... What did you write on that piece of wood? I'm off to the dry steps in search of that pale ear, or cowardice, perhaps. Well, it matters. Tattoos, sway back, cloudy eyes. This poor thing is practically crumbling.
Ah, so the old man. Wait. The old man sold me this, too. He said he didn't need it anymore, but I think he'd want it back all the same. No charge.
Apologies. Sometimes.
were born in sin. Children of darkness. But the Father's light can be sought through penitence and faith. Walk in the light.
We must be ever
here. Take the knight's report before you go.
Reverend Mother, I received a report of a potential demon sighting. Horned woman near Yelesna Mines. Performed routine inspection. Nothing yet. Sent in priest and escort of knights. We'll report in when we find something.
I need more essence.
Rush me!